At Home with Oksana Grigorieva, the new interview and a tour. Welcome to Access Hollywood. This is the first time we see inside Oksana's private world. This is Oksana in her own words.
I'm very sure that that night when he beat us up, yes, he could have definitely killed us all. And if it was 2 centimeters to the left or to the right, whilst I was holding the baby in my arms, she could have been dead now. Mel was screaming and yelling and spitting in my face till it was covered in saliva, and he kept screaming in baby's ears just because I kept asking him, stop, you're gonna hurt her, you're gonna hurt her. He kept screaming like a crazy man. He says, get the F out, and then he pulls the gun out. And he pulls the gun out, basically. And he wants to kill us all. And he says, if I leave, then he's going to blow his brains out on a wall. It happened in front of both of my children. And the way he was shaking, his fists were clenching, he was breathing like an animal, he was marching around like a raged bull, frothing at the mouth. That's the face I've seen quite a few times before that, but it never went in such rage like on January 6th. That was the worst.
That was the day Oksana claims to People magazine that Mel hit her twice in the face, but it was more than a month later that she says these terrifying recordings were captured.
Give me a bat in the side of the head. All right, how about that? Now I'll put you in a rose gun, you understand that? Because I'm capable of it.
Have you heard the tapes? Have you listened to them? What he says, is that not violence? It's an emotional rape.
An emotional rape, Oksana's term for Mel's pointed rage, but the mother of his child says Mel's money has trumped the system before.
How much money does he have to pay everyone? How much more money does he have to pay everyone before America starts to hear the truth? I'd like for people to know the real Mel Gibson, even though he's rich and famous, but he's a bully, and I'm standing up for the bully.
Oksana says Mel's claim that she shook her daughter Lucia is bogus.
Mel said that I shook Lucia. Well, that never happened. It's a complete lie. And as a domestic batterer, as a bully, he has to project. He has to blame somebody who is innocent.
Oksana spoke candidly inside her Sherman Oaks, California home, which is still owned by Mel. She sat in her nightgown playing the piano and then moved outside to a table with sunflowers for a more posed photo shoot.
You have such good posture.
Oksana's goal in opening up? She explains it's to expose Mel's plot to gain custody, when in reality all he cares about is revenge against her.
He needs to grow up, and he needs to be a father, and he needs to lose his huge ego and start taking responsibility for what he's done and stop destroying me and my name. He broke my heart. My heart is completely broken. But he almost killed me and Lucia.
Beautiful. Thank you very much.
I don't hate him. I feel sorry for him.